I think Jamie's stepping his game up, man.